At the end of the second century, the later Han Dynasty was approaching its end. It was a time of war, beginning with a popular uprising known as the Yellow Turban Rebellion. It was during this time that one provincial governor came to prominence. His name was Dong Zhuo. The governors formed a coalition in response to Dong Zhuo's villainy and moved to depose the tyrant. Amidst these troubled times, Zhao Yun wandered the land searching for a place to fight and a worthy master to serve. This day, he found himself fighting under the banner of Gongsun Zan.
Lord Gongsun Zan, you can't start a fight here. Please, let us walk away together.
You'll see, Yuan Shao. I'm the one whose name will shine the brightest on the field of battle.
Friend, thank you. It's lucky that he had you there by his side. I fear my fellow student has a temper. Forgive me. My name is Liu Bei. Let us defeat that traitor Dong Zhuo and bring peace back to our land.
Zhao Yun, what are you doing?
Zhao Yun is my name. I hope we meet again, perhaps on the field of battle. Master Gongsun Zan, what do you know of the man I was speaking to?
Liu Bei? He and I were students together. He was always quite gentle, but that's pretty much all he was.
Just gentle? No. There's something about him.
Shall destroy the traitor and his ilk. Forward, it is up to us to restore order to the Han.
I have come for your head.
Another has fallen to my spear!
Another has fallen to my spear!
Trust your skill greatly.
Another has fallen to my spear.
Pull back for now. However, we shall meet in battle again.
Another has fallen to my spear!
You cannot escape from me, so you might as well give up trying!
Defenses.
Zhao Gate, a last bastion of defense in the Imperial Court. Never imagined I would fight to destroy it. However, we cannot save the Han if we shirk from this duty. Loyal people of the Han, let us fight!
This base belongs to us now! Our target is the enemy base. Taking it will deflate their morale. A true warrior indeed. You will carry our honor across the land.
I have come for your head.
Another has fallen to my spear.
You're doing great. I will try to live up to your example.
Such a display will boost the morale of our troops.
Look at that!
It's Lupu!
What? None can hold their own against Lupu? Then forget about it. There are other places to enter.
Someone is trying to upset my plans. Focus the attack on that fool.
Very good. I shall remember your efforts.
I will end.
Another has fallen to my spear!
Now is the time! Through the gate!
I shall face you. Prepare yourself! I feel my strength slipping away. I can dance no longer.
Another has fallen to my spear! Another has fallen to my spear!
A true warrior indeed! You will carry our honor across the land!
Another has fallen to my spear!
Stand before me! You have courage!
And now you lose!
How can this be? Lose to one like you!
Another has fallen to my spear!
You have defeated Lu Bu! Well done! Only Dong Zhuo remains. Forward!
Any who get in my way will die!
So, you are next! I'll crush you!
Yes, spectacular! I will try hard to match you!
About it all now, Yuan Shao. It was my white riders the enemy feared most. It was the white riders. Zhao Yun, you fought almost as well as I did out there. I want you around. You've got a big future with me. Right. I'll be due some honors for this fight, that's for certain. This country needs more men like me.
Let us defeat that traitor Dong Zhuo and bring peace back to our land.
Master Gong Sung Zong, physical strength will not bring back peace to our land. It is something else. Lord, forgive me. I seek something greater than strength. I find that I must leave your side for a time.
What? Where are you going, Zhao Yun?
To search for what I seek. I ask that you forgive my breach of duty. And I know where to start. Liu Bei! There is more to that man than meets the eye.